There is a comparison between the Oppo A92 versus Huawei Y9S. Which of these two smartphones should you buy? The Oppo A92 comes with 6.5 inches LCD display with full HD plus resolution. The Huawei Y9S, on the other hand, comes with a bigger screen, 6.6 inches LCD display with full HD resolution. When it comes to the camera, the Oppo A92 comes with 48 megapixel quadric cameras with 8 megapixel ultra wide lens. The Huawei Y9S, on the other hand, comes with 48 megapixel triple rear cameras with an 8 megapixel ultra wide lens. Both smartphones have 16 megapixel selfie camera. The Oppo A92 runs Android 10 out of the box on top Oppo's own skin software, Color OS 7.1. The Huawei Y9S has Android 9 software out of the box, and this can also use the Google Play services. The Oppo A92 is powered by Snapdragon 665. It's a mid-range chipset with average performance. Huawei Y9, on the other hand, comes with Kirin 710. It's also a mid-range chipset with average performance. The Oppo A92 paired with 8 gigs of RAM and 128 gigs of internal storage. There's also space for micro SD. The Huawei Y9S, on the other hand, has 6 gigs of RAM, 128 gigs of internal storage, and micro SD is also available. Other features in the Oppo A92s includes Bluetooth 5.0, 3.5mm jackpot available, and it has side-mounted fingerprint scanner. Huawei Y9S, on the other hand, comes with older version of Bluetooth 4.2, 3.5mm available, and side-mounted fingerprint scanner. The Oppo A92 is a battery-based smartphone, 5000mAh battery capacity with 18W fast charge. Huawei Y9S is a little short of battery, the standard anyway, 4000mAh battery capacity and 10W fast charge. So, what do you think about these two smartphones? Would you rather purchase the Oppo A92 or the Huawei Y9S? You can drop your opinion in the comment section. Give the video a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button for more, and hope to catch you in my next one.